Hey, what's up guys? As we all know, Samsung Galaxy A33 don't come with always on display, but as it has Super AMOLED display, so why you don't try this trick to get always on display and get these amazing designs? For that, first go to Play Store and search for Always On Edge. I will give the full name of this application in the description of this video. Just install it, and after installing, open it. Now give the draw over apps permission, just turn it on, and now go back. Now go to AOD or always on display, and here select any design that you love, like I'm going to select this clock. Just apply it, and that's it. Let's lock the phone and try. Boom, here you can see it's working. You can also increase the brightness. Simply go back and then go to settings and go to always on display and increase the brightness to 100%. Let's try again and boom, here you can see it's working and you can notice the difference. And that's how you can get always on display on your Galaxy A33. If you found this video helpful, then please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. See you in next video. Take care. Signing off.